to learn. I used to think I was eating only to feed my growling stomach.
But then I learned a secret. What I eat
feeds my brain too.
It impacts my ability to think and to learn. Have you ever noticed when you skip a meal?
Or two. Or if you eat too much at a time, you end up feeling sluggish or irritated.
Or you have trouble thinking straight. Believe me,
I've been there.
Eating junk food, you know, your processed foods that are high in preservatives, simple sugars, and trans fats. The stuff that you find in your vending machines and drive-thrus.
Yeah, junk food. Well, those also impact your cognitive abilities.
Your eating choices have a direct and immediate impact on your energy levels, your brain activity,
and your ability to think and learn.
Why?
Let's ask an expert.
This technique works because of the principle of focus and engaged learning. Research tells us that your brain uses 20 to 30% of your daily caloric needs. Who knew that an organ making up only 2% of our body weight could require so much energy to perform? Glucose, a molecule found in much of what we eat, is an essential component for brain metabolism and provides the brain with almost all of its energy. It powers your neurons and is vital in the learning and memory formation process. When we fuel our body with the proper amount of glucose, the regions of your brain associated with learning and cognitive performance can be at their best. But when we have too much or too little, our cognitive performance is impaired. So moderation is key. Eat high quality, low processed foods that contain lots of vitamins and minerals and antioxidants, and you'll protect your brain and keep it healthy for learning.
So, if you want your brain to be a well-oiled learning machine, feed it well.
Eat a good breakfast that includes healthy fats, protein, and complex carbohydrates to help you maintain focus throughout the day. And if you have a question about the nutritional value, check the label or Google it. And healthy snacks like yogurt, walnuts, and other nuts, fruits, vegetables, and small amounts of dark chocolate
will keep your energy up so you can stay engaged in your learning.
Healthy brains learn
and remember better.
So take the time to support a healthy brain with nutritious eating habits.
Well,
I'm going to go learn something new right after I eat this quick, healthy snack.